and redone, and it's all right. I'm glad they're getting it. I've been in this business for a long, long time, and even I didn't know where the music was going worldwide. And I was saying, when are they gonna find that magic? When is the music gonna get back to simple and basic? The music touched your heart and your soul and your mind and your body. I want to go back to a time when there were blue lights in the basement. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I want to go back to a time when slow dancing was still in style. And when you got out on the dance floor, you touched your partner. You didn't have to look for him. I want to go back to that time when the music made you feel like you wanted to fall in love and you wanted to drive up the Lookout Mountain, but still had enough mystery in it not to tell what you did when you got there. Go back to a time when the music was wonderful. It was a part of my life. Sent me to the prom with my Krillin skirt on. Even if I did drive myself. Giving us romance and mystery. I want to find Nat King Cole and Billy Eckstein and Marvin Gaye and Stevie Wonder and the Four Tops and the Temptations and the Pimps and Smokers. I want to find them, and I just want to walk up to them and say, you did it. You found that magic. I just want to. I want to touch old Teddy Pendergrass. And I want to tell him, thank you for saying all the things we've been through. You should understand, like I understand you. 'Cause babe, I know the difference between right and wrong. Ain't gonna do nothing stupid to break up our happy.